Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
What's happening?
It broke free!
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace
yourself! Remedy cryobase offline.
Careful of the
storm! I'm almost to stop! Hold on!
This is Cora. I'm at the cryobay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder. Give it a second.
Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
You ready?
What's wrong?
We gotta serve the power!
Hey! Up here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power load or it can explode.
But we don't know where the fault is!
Ryder can find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnostic. I'll override the staples.
Got it.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Let's do it! We're routing the current now!
Helm Control, report!
We're drifting!
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might,
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Harper and Ryder, to the hangar.
We scanned Andromeda. Everything was in the clear.
Better not. No bathroom breaks in this trip. Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Sarah.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sensors can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. Be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys in the ride down.
No sensor coverage, huh? We'll be flying by the seat of our pants.
I hate not knowing.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah.
I
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
I figure it's a chance to show everyone what we can do. Go out there and earn our stripes.
You're Alex Sen, all right.
I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, I'd better get my gear in order.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me!
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to start.
Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Ryder, come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
That energy cloud we saw could cause all this.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah! Damn it! Shit, that hurt!
Watch it! Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us?
It can try. There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. More glowing mushrooms.
Mind making some room? Thanks.
What the hell is that?
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Thank you.
What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Liam, stow your weapon. We don't want...
Nyan, shoot!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
We can't understand you! Give us our man, or this gets ugly!
Can you...
Go, Sans!
Me!
What's the other guy doing?
I don't...
Shit, they're beating him!
Okay. It's over. Bishop, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in. I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one.
Yeah, at least we know it's what.
The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa! Take a look at...
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Huh. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Hear that?
Is that Kirkland?
Good for Marvel!
Please, I surrender.
For Marvel!
I said I surrender!
They shot you!
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope. Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Thank you.
never seen anything like... Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way. They're onto us. Here we go.
Take them out!
On it!
Out for blood.
Not if we don't give it to them.
What the hell's that? Damn, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat up!
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How did it cloak like that?
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet. Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
Yeah, boy, they got one of those animals.
Watch for cloaking!
Hostile them, they forced this.
Around us. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
And our 2 o'clock. And our 8.
There. We got them all. Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Yogs. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Flight recorder here. Some kind of building over here. This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
Huh, who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now. What's all this about?
You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Nothing. No power. Didn't do anything.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Whoa,
the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Sensko shot! Shun that shot!
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill old humans, probably?
Crap! Which lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
King Chef. Rumo Dot Suranat. Jan Murok.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't...
Whatever this is...
Watch it!
What is it?
There.
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
That out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Those aliens ahead. They see us!
Here we go!
Not much for talking, are they? Look out! Hold their pets! This is for Kirkland!
guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
It's food. I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
What is this? Pretty serious looking operation.